Nathan and Glenn were just two ordinarily bored dental students when one day they received news that would finally put meaning in their lives.
This year, the School of Dentistry is going to have their very own field day.
You know what I'm thinking?
You're wondering if I know what you're thinking.
Exactly.
They must prepare for the big event.
Cheryl is only going to give us one.
And when things look like they're going well, adversity strikes.
Oh. Hey man, did you hear the latest odds? The top gunners are favored by 37 spirit points. And our mutual friend Kyle Parks, he's dead.
Oh no.
Oh no, no, not dead. Engaged.
Oh no!
Come and see the drama.
Where have you been? I've been looking for you all morning long. Why have you not been training for the three-legged race? Damn it, Glenn! Every race I run is a three-legged race.
See the women of dental school as you've never seen them before. Twists at every turn.
A freshman put type 3 dental stone unset in my bag.
Well, lucky for them, I gave up murder for Lent.
As these two rise up to overcome the obstacles in their way. Starring Glenn Rudolph and Nathan Krause.
Oh, thanks, man.
Loaded with action.
Rising up, straight to the top. Have the guts, got the glory. With the distance now, I'm not gonna stop. Just a man.
Glenn, I've been working out way too hard. Everything is moving right through me.
Huh. My movements are pretty regular.
It's now or never, Glenn. It's the last event, and we're down by 69 spirit points.
Don't worry, Nathan. No one can handle the balls like me.
Of the Tiger.
Coming to a theater near you, March 29th.